grips on one another. And the linesmen finally go in now to break them apart. Here's two of your bigger linesmen in the game right now in Shane Heyer and Brian Murphy. And neither player offers much resistance here. They just are willing to break it up and head to the penalty boxes. With 9:45 to go in the second period, there's a break in the action for the score. The Oilers.